You're looking at a water wheel built in the 1860s that was used to supply power in order to heat the furnaces, which smelted iron from magnetite iron ore and required a tremendous amount of air to heat the furnaces to 2,500 degrees. The stream here was diverted to the two water wheels on site. You can see the wheel here and had the enormous gravity of it all. These structures are very rare, but were at one time the heart of the Northeast United States manufacturing past.